Today we are making a kupee, opihi, and haukeuke scampi. First, we clean the opihi and the haukeuke, separating the innards, and we put that on the side. Olive oil, garlic. We add in our kupee and compound butter, and then our opihi. We slow poach mempachi fillet in a compound butter. We mash the innards with a little bit of anchovy to spread on the baguettes. To plate, place the mempachi on the kupee and the fried mempachi balls.